This study will evaluate the diagnostic accuracy of two blood-based biomarkers, glial fibrillar acidic protein, GFAP, and ubiquitin carboxy-terminal hydrolase L1, UCH, L1, in elderly patients with mild traumatic brain injury, MTBI. The study will also determine reference values for these biomarkers in a non-TBI elderly population.
This article was authored by Vincent Sapin, Jean-François Payen, and others.